a couple of different songs, including Don't Be Stupid, which you're doing it to at Stockyard. I've also seen it done to Honky Tonk, Stomp by Brooks and Dunn, and of course the original song as well. So I have all of those linked down below in the description. Anytime you do any of those dances, there's no tags or restarts, so you don't have to worry about anything. To begin, weight is actually going to start on right. You're going to point left toe to the side, bring it in. Point right toe to the side, bring it in. And for this whole entire 8 count, anytime you bring something in, so I point my left toe to the side, and when I bring that foot in, I step down on it, changing the weight. So that way all the weight is on my left foot, and that way my right foot is free to go. And then you point right toe to the side, and you bring it in, stepping down on it. Present left heel forward, step it down. Present right heel forward, step it down. You are then going to take your left foot, and you're going to point the toe backwards, and you hold it for one count. You then bring it in, step it down, present your right heel forward, and you hold it down, and I believe, yes, and that's where this 8 count ends. So let's go ahead, we're going to do that several times with words, and then we'll do a couple times with numbers too, because a lot of that portion is syncopated, so your feet just have to move a little bit faster. Weight is on right to begin. You point left toe to the side, bring it in, point right toe to the side, bring it in. Present left heel forward, bring it in. Present right heel forward, bring it in. Left toe goes back, hold. Bring it in, right heel goes forward, hold. Let's go ahead, again with words, I'll add some numbers to it. Weight is on right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Left toe to the side, bring it in. Right toe to the side, bring it in. Left heel forward, bring it in. Right heel forward, bring it in. Present left toe back, hold. Bring it in, present right heel forward, hold. And with numbers now, weight is on right. And this is all syncopated, so it's going to go a little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's go ahead. We'll do that one more time with numbers, so just keep your feet moving during it. And stay more on the ball of your foot, I would say. That's also going to help you move faster. Weight is on right. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. For your next 8 count, we are going to do 2 sailors and then a forward coaster, backward coaster, I think is the pattern to it. So, weight is on left. What a sailor step is you take your foot that you're leading with, which in our case is our right foot, you cross it behind your right foot. Step left foot to the side to unwind your feet, and then step right foot again to the side to line your feet back up again. We then do a left sailor, exact same thing but mirroring it. Cross left behind right, step right foot out to the side and crossing your feet, step left foot kind of equal, a little bit ahead of your right foot. So weight ends up on left. Let's do those 2 sailors again and then we'll finish off this 8 count. So weight is on left and we start with the right sailor. Right goes behind, left to the side, right to the side. Left goes behind, right to the side, left to the side. We are then going to do a coaster step. So coaster step, 3 syllables, 3 steps to the step. The first one is a forward right coaster. So you step right foot forward. Why did I just blank on what a coaster step is? Step right foot forward. Step left foot together, step right foot back. So sorry about that, I was thinking of a mamba. So weight is on left. We do a right forward coaster. Step right foot forward, left foot comes in to meet it, step right foot back. We then repeat with a left backwards coaster. So we just mirror this, but going backwards, step left foot back, right foot comes in and together, step left foot forward. Let's go ahead, we're gonna put that 8 count together a couple times with words and then with numbers. So weight was on left. We start with the right sailor, then left sailor. Right sailor goes right behind, left to the side, right to the side, left behind, right to the side, left to the side, coaster, step right foot forward, left foot comes up and together, step right foot back, backwards left. Left goes back, right goes back with it, left goes forward. Again, with words, I'll add some numbers to it. Weight is on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right behind, left to the side, right to the side. Left behind, right to the side, left to the side, right forward, left together, right back, left back, right together, left forward. We're already set up, let's do it with numbers now. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. So again, the key for this one is to stay a little bit more on the ball of your feet for some of those steps. Let's go ahead, we'll do that again with numbers, and we'll put the verse 16 counts together with words and then with numbers. Weight is on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. So let's go ahead and put the first 16 counts together with words first. Weight is on right, and we start with the points to the side. 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe, left toe to the side, bring it in, right toe to the side. Bring it in, left heel forward, bring it in, right heel forward, bring it in, present left toe back and hold. Bring it in, present right heel forward and hold. Right sailor, right behind, left to the side, right to the side, left sailor, left behind, right to the side, left to the side, right coaster, right foot forward, left forward, right foot back, left backward coaster, left back, right together, left forward. And with numbers now, weight is on right. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. For your next 8 count, we're going to cross right over left. Step left foot to the side. Present right heel forward. When you present that right heel forward, it's kind of a diagonal angle, I would say. If you don't do it at a diagonal, it's okay. So right heel goes forward. You then step right foot down. We are then going to do a behind side cross series, exactly what it sounds like. Left goes behind, right goes to the side, left crosses in front. You are then, let's go ahead and we'll get that portion done before we move on. So weight head ended up on, we ended with a backwards coaster, left, right. So weight head ended up on left and we're facing our home wall. You cross right in front of left. Step left to the side. Present right heel forward. Step it down. We then do behind side cross. Left behind, right to the side, cross left in front of right. We then step right foot to the side. You are then going to present that left heel forward and hold. And let me see where this one ends. Okay. And then you are going to step left foot down and cross right in front of left. And then you hold. I know that was a whole lot there. We'll do it several times with words and then with numbers. Because your very last 8 count, so this is your 3rd 8 count. So for your 4th 8 count, it pretty much is the same pattern again. So if we can get it down the first time, that'll make the last 8 count easier to learn. So weight head ended up on left. You cross right in front of left, step left to the side, present right heel forward, step down on right, behind side, cross, left behind, right to the side, cross left in front of right. Step right to the side, present left heel forward, hold. Step down on left, cross right in front of left, hold. Again with words. And if your body angles, because my body will, I always end up angling my body maybe a little bit more towards whatever wall, that's okay by all means. So again with words, and then we'll do it a couple times with numbers. So weight is on left, cross right in front of left, step left to the side, present right heel forward, step it down, left behind, right to the side, cross left in front of right, step right to the side, present left heel forward, hold, step left foot down, cross right in front of left, and hold. Now let's do it with numbers. Weight is on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8. So we'll do that again with numbers. Again, stay a little bit. You can feel the portions where you kind of need to be a little bit more on the ball of your feet to keep it moving quicker. So weight is on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8. For your next 8 count, what you're going to do is you're going to do like a little hop, I would describe it as. You are basically going to move your right foot and your left foot in sync together, so it's a and one. So you keep them crossed, and then keep that weight on your right foot, if hopefully that makes sense. So if you're crossed like this, your next step is you step your right foot a little bit more, crossing in front of your left foot, and then bring that left foot right in behind it. So it's gonna be quick because it's an and one. So it look like and one, and the weight stays on right. You are then going to go ahead and we step left foot to the side. You present right heel forward. And now this is where it kind of copies what we did before. You step right foot down, and then left goes behind, right to the side, cross left in front of right, step right to the side, present left heel forward, hold. You are then going to step left foot down. You are then going to cross right foot in front of left. And to change walls, you're going to do a quarter turn over your left hand shoulder, which for me, I'm already kind of facing my 9 o'clock wall. And to do that, you're going to kind of unwind your feet. So you kind of go on the ball of your feet and make sure weight ends up on right. That way you can take it from the top. I would say if I'm to mess up, that's where I don't end up placing my weight on my right foot. And that way I can't carry into the next 8 count. So let's go ahead. I know that 8 count is a lot again. We'll do that a couple more times with words, and we'll do a couple times with numbers. So right is crossed over left. So you step right foot a little bit more to the side, bringing left foot in and behind it. You then step left foot to the side, present right heel forward, step down on right, left goes behind, right to the side, left crosses in front, right to the side, present left heel forward, hold, step left foot down, cross right in front of left, do a quarter turn over your left shoulder on the ball of your feet, kind of untwisting your feet, weight ends up on right. Again with words, I want some numbers to it. Right is crossed over left. So you step right to the side a little bit, bringing left foot in behind it, step left foot to the side, present right heel forward, step down on right, left behind, right to the side, across left in front of right, step right to the side, present left heel forward, hold, step down on left, cross right in front of left, quarter turn over your left hand shoulder on the ball of your feet, stepping down on right. So you end up facing your 9 o'clock wall. Let's go ahead and do this with numbers now. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8. Sorry, it's a little bit awkward doing this in slow motion for some reason, don't know why. So let's try again with words, with numbers. Weight is on right, cross in front of left. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8. So when this does flow together, it's a little bit, if you know what a heel jack is, that's kind of what hold, and then you step, step, boom. So you kind of like pop into it, if that makes any sense at all. Hopefully when we put it all together, it goes a lot smoother. So what we're gonna do now, because that's a whole dance, we're gonna do 2 walls with words, 2 walls with numbers, that way you can get the transition, and that way I can speed it up a little bit for the syncopated parts, since it's gonna be a little bit faster of a step, and we'll get on to some music. Weight begins on right, and we start with our points to the side. 5, 6, 7, 8, left to the side, bring it in, right to the side, bring it in, left toe forward, bring it in, right heel forward, bring it in, left toe back and hold, bring it in, right toe forward, hold, right sailor, right behind, left to the side, right to the side, left behind, right to the side, left to the side, right coaster, right forward, left together, right back, left backward coaster, left back, right together, left forward, cross, right in front of left, step left to the side, present, right heel forward, step it down, left behind, right to the side, cross, left in front of right, step right to the side, present, left heel forward, hold, step it down, cross, right in front of left, you do a little step cross, step left to the side, and I'm just going to stop myself right there because I realized I was doing wrong on that 8 count and why it was so awkward. So when you do this step count, you want to bring your left foot in first and then step your right foot to the side. For that 8 count, when you go into it, don't step your right foot first. That's where I was messing up. So your count's going to be and one, because that is much more natural for your feet to do. So let's practice that last 8 count real quick. My bad about that. So weight is on right. So what you do, leading into that first 8 count, your and one step, Bring your left foot closer to your left, right foot, so you're basically on top of each other. Step right foot to the side, then step left foot to the side. Present right heel forward, step it down, behind side, cross. There we go. So that's it. So let's just do that 8 count with numbers real quick, just so we can get that pattern. And then we'll get back to the full dance. So, right is crossed over left. 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. Sorry, got too excited. I figured that out there. Okay, now that we have that figured out, back to the full dance. We'll start from the top again. Sorry about that, y'all. Weight is on, right? Start with your touches. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right to the side, bring it in. Left to the side, bring it in. Left heel forward, bring it in. Right heel forward, bring it in. Present left toe back and hold. Bring it in, right heel forward and hold. Right sailor, right behind. Left to the side, right to the side. Left behind, right to the side. Left to the side, right coaster. Right forward, left together. Right back, left coaster, left back. Right together, left foot forward, cross. Right in front of left, step left to the side, present right heel forward, step it down, left behind, right to the side, cross left in front of right, step right to the side, present left heel forward and hold, step left foot down, cross, right in front of left, bring left foot in behind it, step right foot to the side, step left foot to the side, present right heel forward, step it down, left behind, right to the side, cross left in front of right, step right to the side, present left heel forward, hold, step down, cross, right in front of left, quarter turn, over your left hand, shoulder on the ball of your feet, stepping down on right, point left to this side, bring it in, right to the side, bring it in, left heel forward, bring it in, right heel forward, bring it in, left toe back and hold, bring it in, right heel forward and hold, right sailor, right behind, left to the side, right to the side, left behind, right to the side, left to the side, right coaster, right forward, left together, right back, left backward coaster, left back, right together, left foot forward, cross. Right in front of left, step left to the side, present right heel forward, step it down, left behind, right to the side, left in front, right to the side, present left heel forward and hold, step it down, cross, right in front of left, step left foot in behind, step right foot forward a little bit, step left foot to the side, present right heel forward, step it down, left behind, right to the side, left in front, right to the side, present left heel forward and hold, step left foot down, cross, right in front of left, quarter turn over your left hand shoulder on the ball of your feet, unwinding your feet, stepping down on right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there you have it. There's a full dance. We'll be doing this to Don't Be Stupid by Shania Twain. There are other song options, as I mentioned at the beginning. My apologies for my mess up while during teaching. I hopefully made it clear though for you guys. On to dancing we go. Cool. We finish our arm right and we start with the to take a